Hi guys, you're watching Tata's YouTube channel. Today we're going to open a toy. Let's see what toy came to us today. Let's get on with the video. Whoa, it's Klein Cooker. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to open it. Of course, let's just open it. Whoa, this looks so cool. Let's try it out. And we have a tray and a ray to put inside to cook something. Let's put in the batteries and see how it works. So, here's our final touch. If you put the microwave like that, it has red lights, they're beautiful. And for each size, like different pans, you can put them. They make different noises when you put the pan on. Like this one. These two do not make sounds, only this two do. Now, here we can put different products inside. Let's do this and see how it works. So, let's open the oven. Let's take this out. Let's put on this the chicken. There we have a nice, beautiful chicken. And a mushroom will go. Let's put this in. They have special lines to put things in. For example, let's put it on the top. Then let's put on the tray the fish and a celery stick. You can also put this one, let's put it at the really bottom so they don't mix the like that. And close it. Then here you can choose your time. It could be whatever time you want. For how long do you think we can put it? Let's put it for 50 seconds. And then let's change the heat to 9, 6, 9, 6. And then you press start. And the lights go in inside and it does it. Yay, the chicken is ready. Let's get it out. Your kids can easily put some food inside or even boil something. And it makes a great sound noise. But unfortunately for today, that's it. But be sure to subscribe to our channel, put a big thumbs up if you like it, and click the red bell below to be notified every time I post a video. Bye guys, till next time, have to eat the chicken. Yum.